today we were going to make a DIY mask at home, and you're going to be like a spa day at home. Today we're doing constructions in my bathroom, but still we're still going to do a spa day. So let's get started. We're also going to use bee honey and oats. That's what it's going to be made of.
Those are the only two ingredients that you will need.
Yeah. It's easy, like this.
Yummy, you can eat it too if you like.
Like this. We're gonna eat this bar. Three bars. Okay, first step is gonna be our honey. The honey smells good.
Yes, we're gonna put it in each of our bowls. Okay, so all you're gonna need is around that amount of honey.
Mm-hmm.
Vanna's gonna put it in hers, and then one of us is gonna put it in La Gorda's.
I'm only gonna put that like that.
Okay. Okay, there we go.
I'm only gonna put a
Maybe you wanna put a little bit more, tiny bit more there. We have about that much in our bowls of honey. And okay. Now we are gonna be adding our oats. So with a spoon.
You'll take tiny little oats.
Yeah, I'm only gonna add one spoon of oat in each.
Not in each.
So mine, one spoon full.
Time to mix
So
it.
Now we are going to mix it. Our oats and our honey.
Honey. Whoa, it looks like slime.
Yeah, it has a very thick complexion. Yeah. Which is better because we need it to stay in our faces.
Yeah, like you can make your face shiny from like if the sun is, like if there's no light.
Oh my God, La Gorda's eating it. Yes, you can eat it too if you like. You're hungry.
Oh my God, mine
and
is...
And you want to eat it, it's fine. But look, I can show you how mine is looking.
Mine is not looking well.
Because you need a little bit more of honey. So if you see that it's too dry, then you put a couple of drops of honey. Mix it, Gorda. Mix it really good.
Oh my God, mine is really dry. I don't know why.
No, yours is perfect, too.
Oh, look at it.
Look, so, oops. Okay, so we want that kind of complexion because we want it to stay in our face. Okay, so what we're gonna do now, we're gonna put it in, look, Good.
Our faces.
We're gonna put it in our faces. We're not gonna eat it, okay?
No, we're not.
I think she just wants to eat it.
Like if we put it on our faces, like she's gonna be like, her tongue is gonna be like all over her face.
Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna use our hands.
Oh,
so make
no.
sure you get a an old kind of clothing, something that you don't mind that it gets a little messy.
See? Don't touch me.
Uh-oh, no, it's okay. It's okay. Look, we're gonna put it in our faces. But first, I'm gonna try it. Good, it's good. Okay, with our hands, we're gonna take it and we're going to apply it to our face. Like that. Yes, it's really good. It's really good for your face.
Okay,
like
can you put
really
this
good.
Over somewhere?
Like this, you put it in your face, and you rub it.
Okay.
This is so messy.
I'm not interested in this.
You're doing great. Great, Gorda, just like that. Perfect. Yes. Ooh, this is so good.
This is itchy.
Gorda, put more in your face. Kay. You gotta put in your nose, like that.
Oh. It looks like somebody spit it on me.
No, but this is really good for your skin. The honey is it helps you hydrate your skin.
Oh.
And make it look super healthy. Let me put it in your face. Come here. Let me put some of mine. Let me help you.
Okay.
No.
Let me put some of mine.
No, mine, no.
La carita,
no.
She doesn't want her face to be messy like
hello,
ours.
Hello. Lick my face. Lick my face.
No! Do you want some on your face?
No.
Yes, let me put some on your face.
No!
This is really good for your skin, Gorda. You're gonna be getting wrinkles if you don't do this. That's not true. Gorda! You're the last one. I'm getting wrinkles here. Come here, let me put some in your face.
Yay!
Oh! It's really nice!
No,
why not?
I want it.
This is so nice, you guys. It feels a little sticky and messy, but
let's relax for 5 minutes.
Yeah, so we're just gonna lay down and relax. Oh, that one they just put it on her face with a spoon. Use your hands, Gordon. It's okay. You don't want it?
A wipe.
A wipey? Yes? Okay, so we're gonna clean her face. She doesn't really like this mask. But
yay!
It's really nice.
Oh my gosh, she's falling on me.
Oh, yours is dripping. You gotta be careful. Put it on. Like that. Very good. Make sure that if something is falling off, then you remove it, okay? And we'll be right back. Okay, guys. So we're gonna go and relax on the sofa for about 10 minutes. We're gonna have it in our faces. We're gonna lay down in the sofa and
then we're gonna peel it off.
Yes, and then we're gonna remove it right away.
Okay, now we're gonna rest in the sofa and eat
oats and honey.
Okay, you guys, here I am, and I know I look like a dinosaur pooped on me, but let's see what we look like after 10 minutes. Okay, now it's just time to take it off, and we're gonna use water and baby wipes.
Anyway, baby wipes will work perfectly. So one for you, and one for me.
So you're gonna drop it down.
Okay, so we're gonna put it in the water to wet it a little bit more.
I'm gonna let you go first.
Yes. And we're gonna start removing it from our forehead.
Back down. Oh my gosh, that really works. That really works. Does.
And then we put it in there again.
Like that?
Like that. Perfect.
Okay, like forehead. Forehead first. I need a mirror.
You can use the camera.
But like it doesn't
and
have
then
to
wipe
apply.
It off.
Oh my god. Ah.
Very gentle because the little pieces can hurt your face, so do it very softly, okay?
I didn't follow the rules.
Okay, and hey, Gorda.
Sure,
what are you doing?
I'm putting
and look how our wiping is coming off.
Sure,
holding it and
sure,
we remove everything.
Sure,
that's for Lydia.
Sure,
yes, Papa. Yes, Papa.
No,
Papa.
Yes,
ah. Just doing Johnny. Okay.
Either way, we are going to have so much fun.